Local sources said that the Houthis launched a large-scale arrest campaign in Abu Ghraib against the backgrounds of citizens' refusal to repeat a cry in the mosque, which called a sarha, and the matter developed into a fight between the citizens and the Houthi elements. The sources indicated that the Houthi elements forcibly installed a preacher in the mosque of Bashir village in Shanamain al-Aoud area of Ib and removed Muti al-Qabili, the preacher in the mosque, from the pulpit. Immediately after the Houthi preacher ascended the pulpit, prompting a citizen named Wahib Sufiani to leave the mosque, but the Houthi elements followed him outside and accused him of being ISIS, then arrested him, his brother, and six others.